Hello everyone, this is Somya and today I'm going to talk about how to get a glowing skin with exercise and some amazing food tips. So let's get started. So for the exercise, you need to breathe in and out slowly with your mouth as your nostrils are choked with your thumb. Make sure that you do it for 10 seconds a day. It will help to improve the blood circulation. So the next exercise works on anti-aging. It will help you avoid wrinkles on your face and you will remain sweet 16 always. The next one works on your face muscles and provide you with a perfect jawline. The fourth exercise works on the upper cheek muscles to get a perfect face figure. So the next two exercises are basically breathe in and out exercises that will pump up the blood onto your face and you will get red after doing it for 10 seconds. This fights with the dullness and brings out an inherent glow onto your face. After completing these exercises, don't forget to gently massage onto your face. It will give a cooling effect. So that's it for the exercises. We will move on to some food items that will help you achieve your goals faster along with these exercises. Starting off with the tomatoes, lycopene content in tomatoes act as an antioxidant and help to remove scars, acne and fight with the dullness of your face. Next up is a curd. Curd is a milk product and milk products are really good for skin, but having curd specifically one cup a day helps in deep conditioning. Walnuts are really underrated. Not everybody knows that they are packed with vitamins and minerals like copper, zinc, vitamin A and C that aids in glowing and smoother looking skin. Water dissolves all the toxins, so don't forget to have it before bedtime every day. So I hope you find this video useful. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for regular videos. Just hit the notification bell down there so that you get notified whenever I upload a video. So that's it for this video. I hope to see you again. Stay fit, stay happy. Bye bye.